I have much to thank you for, Herr Doctor. Without you, we never would have known where to excavate for the portal.
My information is always correct. Did I not tell you the American would be at the train station? And where you could trap Caroline Becker?
Very true. But I still have my doubts about your latest data on the portal. How can we be certain it will remain active?
I assure you, my students properly translated those two manuscripts. The portal will work.
Ah, yes, your students. Weren't they even vaguely suspicious about your true intentions? That you dragged them to Eisenstadt to translate the Sewell manuscripts for the Third Reich?
No, Blaskowitz kept everyone so focused on his antics. No one had time to think of much else. The Golden Dawn has no idea I work with you.
You work for me, Doctor. Not with me.
As you wish. But please, let us pass through into the Black Sun dimension. I wish to see it and be redeemed after a lifetime of ridicule.
I'm sorry, Doctor, but you're taking a different journey. Auf Wiedersehen. Come with me. The weapon will be firing soon.
I appreciate your concern, Doctor. You have nothing to worry about. My men are well aware of the dangers of flammable materials and will smoke a safe distance away from them. Perhaps you should stick to your test tubes and allow the real men to deal with the fighting of the war.
Go! 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 Go!
Once we have successfully test-fired the weapon and destroyed Eisenstadt, coordinate all remaining Luftwaffe to eliminate the remaining Allied aircraft, then set a course for London. This day marks the beginning of the end for the Allies.
Thank you. Due to a supply problem, there are a limited number of parachutes on board the Zeppelin. While I realize we will never need them, I would recommend another requisition be sent immediately. Things that are never supposed to happen have a way of becoming reality. I would also appreciate my concern not being brought to the attention of Death's Head. Due to a supply problem, there are a limited number of parachutes on board the Zeppelin. While I realize we will never need them, I would recommend another requisition be sent immediately. Things that are never supposed to happen have a way of becoming reality. I would also appreciate my concern not being brought to the attention of Death's Head.
Emphasize the importance of closely monitoring the Black Sun power siphoning devices. An energy spike could cause an overload that would transmit from the Black Sun realm through the portal artifact, creating an uncontrollable and massive power surge. An overload of this magnitude would be catastrophic to the Zeppelin. I must emphasize the importance of closely monitoring the Black Sun power siphoning devices. An energy spike could cause an overload that would transmit from the Black Sun realm through the portal artifact, creating an uncontrollable and massive power surge. An overload of this magnitude would be catastrophic to the Zeppelin.
Made it on board the Zeppelin. and I overheard Dr. Alexandrov talking to Death's Head. Alexandrov was the mole all along. But he must have worked with Anton Krieg, because Krieg claimed to have given information to the Nazis, too. Death's Head had Alexandrov executed. Can't say I'll miss him. But now I have to follow Death's Head and Hans Gross through the Thule portal and into the Black Sun. There, I'll have to stop them before they can fire that superweapon and destroy Eisenstadt.
Leskowitz, you have an annoying tendency to appear at the worst possible moment, which is why I have taken certain precautions. Beautiful, isn't it? Such raw, unbridled power. It destroyed the Sul civilization. But where they failed, we will succeed. I have the technology to control it. And our first demonstration will be on the city of Eisenstadt. After that, I will destroy all that stands in my way. The world will fall on its knees before the Third Reich. A shame you won't get to see the swastika flying proudly over Washington, D.C. Hans, kill him! And this time, do not fail me!
Jawohl! Auf Wiedersehen, Blaskowitz.
Guten Tag, Blaskowitz.
My medallion is just as powerful as yours! So now we are equal! You will never get close this shield! Try to block this! How about we do that again? fun since I can alter time itself. Where are you hiding, Blazkowicz? It's time to die.
Thank you. can do?
Come out and face me, American!
Blazkowicz? Scared? Is this the best you can do?
Director, the mission was accomplished. General Zeta is dead and his research has been destroyed. The Thule portal and the Doomsday weapon were smashed along with the Zeppelin, so all access to the Black Sun has been permanently cut off. Unfortunately, the medallion is a burnt hunk of metal and glass, ruined when the portal was shattered. Eisenstadt has been liberated, the Nazis have withdrawn, and the Kreisau Circle has taken control. It's too bad the Golden Dawn vanished. They would have made good allies, despite Dr. Alexandrov. As to Death's Head, I'd like to think he died in the crash, but somehow I get the feeling we haven't seen the last of him. BJ Blazkowicz.